Gimme some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Face in the mirror is all I need. When until the reaper takes my life, never gonna get me out of life. I will live a thousand million lives.
Okay, you think so?
Oh yeah.
Who are you? Who should have? Ah. That didn't work on me.
The worst nightmare.
Huh.
Oh my god. Go.
So you may die.
No, please. I'll do anything.
No, you might. I'll let you surrender. I'll let you live if you join my team.
You got attacked.
I'll let you.
Oh, heck no. I got picked.
Oh, damn.
This kid. What the heck? I'm curled. I'm
gonna
get
out
of the car.
That's
a tornado. Come on.
Why you think you're going?
What did you do to me? I'm
crawled. I'll let you live if you join my team. Think so. That's what I thought.
Oh my god, you idiot! You thought I was dead?
You think so? I can realize that I can throw you, I can freeze you, Chrome. Now let me turn you evil. No, join me. Or else you wanna freeze to death.
No.
Kill him. Why is true out there?
Behind you, bro. I was helping you.
Oh, okay. So, welcome to the crew. Now I want you to destroy the resistance.
I'm not on this team by my own will, but okay.
So I kind of got a mission to you. I want you to capture John Jones.
Alright, I think I got a plan.
You gotta pretend that you were disguised as that. pretty good.
This should work.
Yep. Train for this. Alright, are you in the base?
Hello?
Who's this random girl?
My name is, Twin, yeah, and, I'm here to join the team.
Oh. Okay. Let me call my boss. Should we let this girl named Twin on the team?
Oh, yeah. Alright. Yeah. She actually requested to be hired yesterday. I told her to come today, so, yeah.
Oh. Wait, you have a crush on me? You talking about? No.
No?
Oh.
I just hope you know I moved to my
friend. So what are you doing?
I literally just said I'm applying for a job. You why am I here?
Okay. Right now, Trey.
No, but I literally just asked you because I kind of have to ask you to get the job. You're the first person I saw. And then he just got here.
He is one of my recruits.
Like, where did you come from?
I don't know. I guess anyways, we're just,
because to me, it looked like you just flew out of the sky.
Anyways, just in case, we do have rooms here, if you want one. Yeah, we're trying right now. I don't know. I need to leave.
I already saw a punching bag. Wait, quick question. Are you like a skeleton or what? Kind of like that. Man. There are some people that are in the old number.
Yep, we're going right now. That's what the boss told us.
Is your friend right there like emo or something? Cause it seems like he's really tough.
No. I don't know what he looks like.
I gotta go to my room.
Okay.
Boss, I'm in the base.
Alright, good.
My friend's working and they've already gained my trust.
Alright, make sure you duck a note behind him.
I
don't know, because she said she was required to a job. She was required to a job. That's why.
I mean, Jones just trusts me. Loading it up. I have two keys.
And welcome to.
If you don't go to sleep, I will literally pull out my shotgun and come to your dorm room.
Okay, dad, chill. Alright, I'm just
going to
study the island.
I said, go to sleep, I can kill you.
Okay, that was we got fit Josie, I said that.
I can hear you. I got cameras everywhere. I own this place.
That was our boss owned it.
Yeah.
Is this place mine? Cause it says Fort Josie. It's kind of my base, but okay. I'll let her live with it.
Something like
to eat. No, I'm gonna get something in the fridge. I just got a juice.
I swear to God, if you don't go to this...
Who's talking?
Hey, Castaway Jonesy. I am literally in my house, talking on the intercom. I have cameras on your bedrooms.
First of all, why are you naked?
I'm getting food, I'm starving.
I'm not naked, wearing shorts.
And why would you wear shoes? Yeah, you ruined my snapshots. Okay. Are you guarding?
You're not even the
reason for me. I know. I'm the real Jonesy. Hey, are you guarding?
What?
Are you guarding?
Jones, dude,
what was that?
I'm new to this place.
What was that?
I thought this place changed.
He's destroying something.
Getting me something.
What are you doing?
Bathroom.
No, tango man. What the heck? What is this? Oh, what the hell? Oh, why is there all clothes in my room? I guess I'm stuck as well. Can y'all hear me? I'm stuck. Kai's stuck. Can y'all hear me? Did you knock him out? Hey, Troy, did you knock him out?
Yeah, he's trapped.
Good.
Yo, aftermath, what's going on? The walls are thick. Like you can't break them.
I'm gonna go check it.
What are you... It's chrome, bro. That thing's dumb. That was easy. Now I can change my voice. Alright, let's cut the act. You'll still be awake. Man, I hate that disguise. Oi, you can't do that! That's on my customers! Ah!
I heard that.
That's on my customers! You can't do that! Yeah. Now move up there.
Shit, we should trust that woman.
Shit,
we should trust.
See?
Couldn't realize. Who the hell is this man?
My name is Twin. Already heard that.
I kind of don't know.
Anyways,
you were tricking me the whole time.
Nah, bro, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. So what are you doing here, and what the hell you want with us?
No weird stuff. No reproducing.
Matter of fact,
let me
check.
Wow.
You know this kid lasts 1 minute.
Well, should I turn you out to glue? Okay, how about
that?
Turning you to glue.
Whoa.
Oh.
Get me out of this.
Wait, shoot, they can escape that way. Nope. Thought you could escape?
Armor,
idiot.
There's kind of a door right here.
He has a shield under his. Hey, move!
You should have said it. Well, so the only thing I can do now is run.
Hot puh.
My plans usually work like this.
Hey, you ain't going nowhere, fool.
Hello, boss. What do you think? The plan worked, but then it backfired right afterwards. They're catching me. They're on me. What do you mean, good?
No. You, failed me.
You idiot. It's my first visit. Don't blame me. Look at it.
Now I'm getting one chance. You failed to get it. Okay. It's gonna be a punishment.
Come on, little chicken.
You forced me to. Isn't that kind of hard torture right now? I can move. Keyhole number one! Dang it, I need to. Yo, look, we can talk about this. Okay, L. There's a rift over here behind. At the second base right here. Should be over there. It's not. Oh, look at the tower, man. And look, it's wolves. Get off me, dumb wolf.
Hey, I'm at Cloudy Cardinal.
Kind of opening the vault at Cloudy. You know what the airborne?
Can you ask this helper?
Well, let me get my health back up and start and good guns so we can like them defeat.
Ah.
Oh my god. No, I like you love. Give me one.
Please.
Do I look like little boy to you? Teenager? Whatever. Why do you have black hair? I thought it's Terry Sawyer.
Why do you have bone hair?
Why do you have black hair? Idiot.
Because I can. Okay, yeah, you just said what I told, okay?
What the hell?
What the? Oh, damn it.
The walls are now crumbling. You can't break out of that. Run now. Wait, hold up. Can't you, like, face the walls? I mean, wait. No, I didn't say that.
That's kind of a stupid idea.
Okay, catch me. Come on. I don't have much time left. No. Screw it. No! Oh my god! No! Please! Guys! Oh, look, I locked it! No!
Ah!
Yeah! Oh my god! No, please! Bro, please! Please, no! That's a long fall. Don't y'all think, guys?
Mm-hmm.
It'd be a shame if one of us fell down there. Or, simply me. Not at that.
Jones, back up! I got a shockwave!
No!
Nice one. No, it's not good.
Bort. Get over you, dumb crow, Bort. Can't jump today. No.
Let's get him, Jones.
Yep, let's get them.
Lock.
And I kind of know his man before, but he betrayed me.
You over here often, Wolf, you crap. He's like a freaking... Is this man Delil, yeah? This man won't give up, he just keeps going, he's like a warrior. Yo, bro,
yeah,
why'd you assign me to killing Jones? Bro, this man's like a warrior or something. He gets
cause
down,
he's
he just
weak.
Gets back up. This man gets back up the moment he's down. Like,
cause he must
like,
be trained for a month ago.
He gets
ago.
Shot down, he gets back up like, Jaleel, yeah.
He trained.
Like, he gets taken, like, I literally froze him in chrome. This man, after he's out getting froze, he gets chasing me down.
Why don't you follow
yo,
up the man?
Look
just stop running
I'm
away.
I'm literally being chased. I'm going to die. It's a 2v1, bro.
They do it.
And I'm a freaking super up a secret spy. Or a freaking... You told me to trick us, and then you gave me some chrome splashes, so I could do that. I could only use the chrome splash. And I'm out of chrome splash, so I can't do that anymore. Oh, you shot my backpack! You shot my... No, that's a crow wolf right there, big queen! Hey, I'm gonna... It's not worth it. What the frick? Tell me what, B. We can talk about this! No!
Since he's trying to mess with us, dude, let's show. Let's show about the man how it's done. You see this?
No, please, guys.
I'll show you how it feels. I'll show you how let's how it get. On. I'll let you.
Then
why'd you attack us?
I was assigned that mission.
Who is it?
They forced me to do that.
Oh, so you must work for the Chrome Bots.
They forced me! This man's name is Spike. He be tripping. He forced me. He said he'd turn me into a chrome blob forever. And I'll just be a little part of his castle for the rest of my life. If I don't listen to him. And then he said that was my first mission. So I did what he said, because I ain't trying to die. And now I'm about to die to y'all. On my life, that's the truth. That's literally what happened. And then I got an earpiece literally speaking to him. I don't, why are you trying to kill me? I don't want to fight y'all. He just assigned me to die.
Then why is he trying to target, why is he trying to disguise him with that woman? That
yo,
kid's bug.
He told me to! And bro, you were sick for that! You were weird
right,
for a girl? That's not actually a girl, bro, you weird.
Alright, let's
let him get away, bro.
Alright.
I'm not even lying, I'm not dead.
Okay, we stop chasing.
Oh.
Okay.
Ooh, chrome from.
Idiots, I'm leaving.
Don't care about your idiots.
I treat those idiots. I treat those idiots.
Okay.
I'm sorry, y'all. We'll kill him next time. Wait, what? Yeah, I can hear y'all. Y'all making me uncomfortable. I can still hear y'all.
Mm-hmm.
So, Jones, who's that girl you're talking about?
Oh. Her name is Lynch Rose. That's our new boss.
So, I met her
since 2 days ago.
Oh, I don't know if I'm even like should be here, but I don't really care.
Hey, what's up, Olga? And I think someone just upgraded this place. So great. My base.
Do you like the chrome though?
Huh?
I do like the blue thing, the teal walls from
the chrome. I'll tell you what, the boy that disguises Kids Bop. What was. Why do I hear it? Oh.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Hi. Hey, boss, what's our training? Would you stop putting it on the charge?
I can't hear you.
Hey boss, what's our training?
Huh?
What's our training?
Huh?
Forget that. Hey, what are we gonna train for today? That's my recruit.
That you see.
This is are you just recruiting random people?
No, he been my recruit.
I've known this man.
You get off that. Stop acting like you're tall.
You ain't either. No, you're not. You're just cheating.
You're really taller than you.
No, you're not. You're cheating. He's one of my recruits from my team.
So you're just recruiting random people?
No, he been my recruit.
Yeah, but. Whose team is it?
My team? Team Zero?
No, it's not. We are on my team. This is my base.
That's before you. That's before I met you.
You work for me, do you not?
That's the day ago. I
work
for you.
You do not work for me.
Yes, just now.
Which means this is my team, not yours.
And also, this is my base because you took it.
This is not even.
He's a my friend because he kind of helped us fight villains.
Anyone could help you and not be your friend.
He ain't my
friend. Yeah, Jones. I mean, it's kind of true. Like how we just fought off a person that you trusted immediately.
Yeah, I trust that Kids Bop girl that you hired. But yeah, you recruited her. You don't want to kind of like anime girl. Can't
you
want to show
it. Nah, bro, I'm not an anime girl. Bro. I'm an action figure. I'm from the Avengers, you know, like,
Bitch. Nothing?
You said nothing. Literally, you literally just can't even try to whisper. I'm right next to you. You said that right next to you.
Okay.
Next to me, and then tried to say nothing.
I can work at 7, but they allow me.
The 7's gone.
I know, but if just in case they come back.
Oh yeah, I didn't tell you this yet. So, Imagine died to going to the 0 point, so she's been there.
That was because of Jen.
Yes, I know. She is already dead. The order was the first one to be taken by the clone. And then, the visitor, the scientist, and the origin were taken, and Paradigm barely got away.
I knew that. She messaged me.
Bringing her, and then she went to the 0 point.
She messaged me.
And then Foundation was probably taken by the people.
Maybe they can't escape, or are they not? Keep pay this
I just hope you know every single
Can you paint this room over here? And also the walls? Tell me.
How do you expect me to paint chrome?
I said to paint the walls.
How about you pay for it?
Yeah. And
I kinda like the chrome.
You kinda steal my base for the reason. Like
you literally left this base with your own decision. It was your decision to leave the base. It's
it says Fort Jonesy.
If nobody took it. Yeah, it was called Fort Jonesy. That's not because it was after you. It was because there's a bunch of Jonesys that live here. That's right. Why there's like at least 3 Jonesy NPCs here. That's why it's called Fort Jonesy, because it was made by the Jonesy Snapshots. A civilization made by Jonesy. That's why you see Castaway Jonesy, that by Jonesy beginning.
Okay.
It's not your game. Because you left it for Chunker. You had it. You Chunker was your base for 2 whole seasons.
Okay, fine.
And then you switched it to 7. Matter of fact, Jones wasn't even your base for whole season. You had it for like the first 30 days of the season. Then the other time has been the Sanctuary and Chunker. It's not your base. Stop saying I stole it. It's my base. I bought this.
With your own money? With your own money? Okay, get.
Jones, I would stop, like, disrespecting your bones. I'm not gonna count.
My Josies live here. My Josies live here.
They're not your Josies.
They are mine, because they're snapshots. No, I did not say I did not force them. Let's just not worry about that now. Alright. Don't you track them? Do you have a tracker?
I'm not on the 7.
I have a tracker on the 7. I don't even know the 7.
I do.
And they all were together in a secret lab under the sanctuary when they were taken.
Before I was
that
talking
lab
to Amy.
Is gone now.
I was talking
that
to
lab is
I was talking to scientists. It's creation, Amy.
They are probably
trying to help to find the 7.
Dead.
Yeah.
I
was talking to scientist creation named Amy, trying to hope to send her hungry. So I kind of want pizza. Oh, what was that?
Foundation?
That's kind of cool. You were studying that crow.
Where's Jones?
He left.
I don't know.
How long has it been?
I think a week. Oi, sir.
Dang it. I was in trouble. Where's all of duty? Realize while y'all been sitting here,
that was the other 7 that's been doing the job.
The sanctuary is probably gone by right now. Because the other split. I heard the four of you were in the lab.
Imagine died.
Oh, I think it was Origin, Scientist, Paralyze, and Visitor.
Me and Jones watched her die.
Yeah.
Well, Paragon is right now
and Origin,
away in
Visitor, and
Scientist.
Okay.
You can't trust
yeah, that's it. The Origin, I don't know what she meant.
Origin, suspect it's been from the Chrome. Same with the scientists and visitor. We all, all three of them.
We do scientists and Origin. We need to get them. If we had scientists and Origin, we probably would have been able to perfectly do this. It's all because of that. bear. The bear was me. She pulled me into that.
Where's your helmet?
It actually really didn't feel like it.
It also...
It felt like 7 hours.
We're working on a cure for the Crohn's, so...
Yep.
That's a...
Cure for Crohn's.
Yep.
Yeah, that's dope.
Now they turn into Harold's Santos.
Yeah, but the Crohn's been consumed.
Y'all managed to find one of the weapons.
Yep.
Or
yes, boss.
I'll probably tell you exactly.
Let's investigate. Anyway,
shows alright, let's go to the cave.
Alright.
So let me explain. I can tell you how the... Just hope you know that Chrome is on this island right now. It's correct. See, inside of these crystals... Some of these crystals, you see that little chrome crystal?
Yep.
That contains the part of the chrome. When one of the chrome crystals were broken, it spread it to me.
And we're working on this.
Another one up there. There's a few.
Is that the one over there?
Some of the crystals.
Yep, right there and right there. Yep. And right there, and there's a lot.
Yep, we're still working on that. We in 7th century. We're here on this.
It's a sample of it.
Yep.
How'd you manage to get a crystal sample?
Oh, we kind of dig it up for it.
Oh, yeah. I'll find Jones myself.
Alright, we're just gonna do guard duty. We're getting guard duty. Boss.
Guard duty will stop. The Crohn's will be coming for you. Evacuate everyone here.
Alright, yes sir.
I'll set the alarm. What are you doing?
We're doing guard duty. We're sneaking up to attack her. Uh-oh. Attack!
Ah. Nice try.
What does that do? After her. Ah.